This should be a good game. Legacy's in Paragon. Good player. Yep. Good call. Really good player.
Very nice shot.
Oh my God, is that drifting? No, it's good. It's good. That was hanging like out to the right. Blocked it. Lost two bottles and oh, okay. Water skins game gets beat, and I still cleared this out. Whew. This is a tricky putt if I remember right. Breaks like out here or something. I just don't know this course all that great. Funny, it was right where I thought it was, where he aimed. Freaking tricky. I wouldn't CC this. Had some breakthrough. Slippery little 4-footer. That's kind of a bummer win. Don't think we can reach. Eh, maybe, I don't know.
That's in the garden spot.
Maybe. In RAM, yeah. Hit 80% there, missed it. All right, where do you go? Bunker. Bunker's not a bad place to be, though. Yeah, I'm good with it. Pretty straightforward shot. Give it a chance to go in. By the way, you can get a 400 yard drive and tailwind bouncing off the cart pass. Number four or number five? Maybe. Me? Better shot. Would that be a RAM drive? What's a RAM drive? Oh, okay. Taking it off the path. Yeah. Can't see where the pin's at.
Oh, you crushed it.
Yo.
Good ball.
Nice. Really nice. I like that release he played there. Well done. Well done. Ah, geez. Hit the ding, Jason. Didn't get it there. Actually, would have gone in. Gotta have the speed. That hurt. Yard drive on number five, huh? Our card path here? About four. 60 wedge in. No cart path.
That's in the garden spot.
He's a ways back. He's a ways back. Oh. Should be two eagles. At least one. Someone will eagle. Hold it. No, that's bad. Catch the ridge or something. That one should have been like tap in range. Look like an easy putt from this view. A lot of slope. Like left to right slope. Here maybe. Pretty close to where I caught it. I think they aimed right where I had it. It was in. After a blind aim. One of us would eagle. Cart path, huh? I don't know. Never tried it. Seems like a really bad idea. For that pin, I think it's a bad idea.
That's in the garden spot. That's in the garden spot.
Picks up the hill and rolls down. In drive off car path, reach the green.
Very nice shot.
Ben, come on. I thought there was a ridge over here. Like, I'm trying to remember. It's been so long since I played this. I thought there was a ridge on the other side. Come back, like over here. It's been back and down. I don't think you want to be over here. Good putt. Hit that pretty firm. There wasn't. It doesn't look like a ridge. Thought that miss didn't cost me. I think it's really weird. It's back-to-back par threes. That's a birdie. What? Still a birdie. As long as I don't miss ding the putt, it's fine. It's like dead straight or light inside the hole. Damn, that went long. I should have hit 5-iron. I had a decent club for 5-iron, I guess. I didn't expect that to carry so far. One night. Yeah. It's the right number. Thing just took off. That's a birdie. Never mind. Jeez. That had to be a miss club. He's too good to miss by that. Or his came up way short. Maybe he got the inverse of mine. Oh, win. Like dead straight. We would have made that for sure. Be on the beers early. Not the side you want to be on. If I land it left of the pin, it funnels back to the pin. You see this big ridge there. Could have missed that way early. Still would have came down. Huge. Jeez, Pete. That's not a guaranteed birdie. Good shot. Whoa. Alrighty, so didn't play too bad there. Not bad at all. Got the win.